Hi friends, welcome to TS channel. My name is Pooja. I am from 7th standard. Now I am going to tell about third person singular. See here. He is boy. He has pen. He goes to school. He is boy. He has pen. He goes to school. He is potana. He has house. He lives in house. He is potana. He has house. He lives in house. He is Raju. He has car. He goes in car. He is Mahesh. He has book. He goes to school. He is Naresh. He has bike. He drives bike. He is student. He has bag. He reads textbooks. He is Naitik. He has book. He reads Telugu. He is Mohan. He is Mohan. He has car. He drives car. He is Ganesh. He has book. He reads book. He is Akbar. He has pen. He writes homework. He is Yusuf. He has bag. He goes to school. He is boy. He has colors. He paints wall. He is boy. He has pen. He comes to house. He is Ram. He has office. He gives money. He is Naitik. He has book. He goes to school. He is Maruti. He has car. He comes to Nirmal. He is Amol. He has house. He has house. He goes to house. He is painter. He has brush. He paints wall. He is dancer. He has stage. He dance on stage. He is worker. He has plate. He cleans glass. He is Balaji. He has house. He gives up house. He gives up office. He is Banu. He has office. He goes to office.
He is doctor. He has hospital. He goes to hospital. He is painter. He has colors. He paints wall. He is doctor. He has hospital. He goes to hospital. He is painter. He has colors. He paints wall. He is teacher. He has sticker. He beats students. He is collector. He has car. He drives car. He is IAS officer. He has house. He lives in house. He is farmer. He has farm. He goes to farm. He is IAS officer. He has house. He lives in house. He is farmer. He has farm. He goes to farm. He is teacher. He has pen. He stands in class. He is chief minister. He has house. He give rent to house.
Here friends, she is explaining first person singular about the individual person. He is a farmer, I am teacher, he is a collector. The individual persons, that is he, I become he.
He is player, he has bat, he plays cricket. He is teacher, he has marker, he has pen, he teaches in class. He is boy, he has bracelet, he stands in room.
So friends, with this we have completed today's third person singular, he. whom about we are talking. It is a masculine gender. Now friends, subscribe. Subscribe my channel. Share with your friends and like it, so that I can get encouragement.
Thanks, friends.